there were no signs. It came without warning. To us all. The desperate few struggled to survive. Desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict. Thousand years of war. The greatest warriors the world has ever known. The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they still stand, searching for a sign of peace. I will show them. I am Apollyon. Kind of creature waits for its own slaughter. Sheep. The Knights of the Iron Legion were once unconquerable. No longer. They now bend the knee to lords and ladies who have forsaken the wisdom of war. The samurai of the Dawn Empire are fearless, disciplined warriors. Yet their emperor dishonors them with his laws and decrees for peace. Most heartbreaking, perhaps, are the Warborn, the Vikings. These ferocious clans have set aside their axes for their feeble family.
They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can, if we recruit our enemies to the cause.
This will be an age of wolves.
How dare you! Thousands of my people dead!
Well, Here's your chance for vengeance.
You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us! Apollyon played us all, one against the other. For what?
To weed out the weak.
Valhalla!
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. Through me, the wolves among them will rise again.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
The world fears us. We are the favored of the gods. We plunder new lands. We raid and we grow strong. We live for battle, ready to die in glory.
Cast away from our land, we are rebuilding. Our hearts are strong, our devotion absolute, and our skill is beyond question. We will be remembered.
We are the guardians of our people. We stand strong against all invaders. Duty is our shield, order our weapon. When we defend the weak, we are immortal.
Relax, my beloved, don't worry for me. Don't shed a tear for me.
Crown.